Yes, reka tubasuze kandi tubifurize kugubwa neza mwese mufata umwanya mukagenda mubana natwe muri gahunda z'amakuru atandukanye, amakuru bari kuvugwa mu Rwanda, mu Burundi ndetse no ku isoso. Tubagezaho nani makuru atandukanye bari kugenda cicikana ndetse navugwa ku mbuga nkoranyambaga zitandukanye. Ngusabe niba ari ubwa mbere dukurikiye, ure munsi ya video kandi kuri buto itukura ukore subscribe maze wiyongere mu muryango mugari w'ababana natwe muri gahunda z'amakuru ndetse n'ibindi biganiro bitandukanye tugenza tubagezaho. Amahoro y'Imana n'imigisha bikomeze bibane namwe. Ni kuri uyu wa kabiri ku itariki ya mbere z'ukwezi kwa kabiri umwaka w'2022, akaba ari nyuma y'umunsi umwe umupaka wa Gatuna umaze ufungurwa. Kugeza ubu ngubu hakaba hari abantu bakibaza ibisabwa kugira ngo babashe kwambuka bava mu gihugu cy'u Rwanda bajya mu gihugu cya Uganda, cyangwa se babashe kwambuka bava mu gihugu cya Uganda baza mu Rwanda. Tukaba tugiye kubabwira ibisabwa kugira ngo babashe kwambuka. Ngusaba ubane natwe usobanukirwe byinshi, kandi niba ari n'ubwa mbere dukurikiye ure munsi ya video kandi kuri buto itukura ukore subscribe kugira ngo uyongere mu muryango mugari w'ababana natwe muri gahunda z'amakuru ndetse n'ibindi biganiro bitandukanye tugenda tubagezaho. Mbere yuko umupaka wa Gatuna uhuza u Rwanda na Uganda ufungwa, yari umwe mu mupaka uri mu burasirazuba bwa Afrika wanyurwagaho n'abantu ndetse n'ibicuruzwa byinshi. Ibi rero ni nabyo byari byitezwe n'abantu benshi nyuma yo kumva ko umupaka ugiye kongerwa gufungurwa ku itariki ya 31 z'ukwezi kwa Mutarama umwaka w'2022. Kuva umupaka wa Gatuna wakongera gufungurwa, abantu bakaba bakomeje kugenda bagaragaza ko hari ibitarasobanuka neza birimo kumenya bemerewe kwambuka bava mu gihugu kimwe bajya mu kindi ndetse n'abatabyemerewe. Ibibazo byatangiye kugaragara ku munsi wa mbere w'ifungurwa ry'uyu mupaka, aho hari bamwe mu bantu bangirwaga gusohoka mu Rwanda abandi bakabuzwa kwinjira, bigatuma benshi bibaza impamvu biri kugenda uku nguku. Nkuko rero ku wa mbere ku itariki ya 31 z'ukwezi kwa Gashyantare umwaka w'2022, ubwo uyu mupaka wafungurwaga, nta modoka nini n'imwe itwara abagenzi yigeze iwambuka, yaba iva mu Rwanda ijya muri Uganda cyangwa iva mu Rwanda ija muri Uganda. Ni ikibazo rero cyashyize benshi mu rushisho, barimo abagande bari ku mupaka wa Gatuna bashakaga kwinjira baza mu Rwanda ariko bakangirwa kwinjira. Uretse abaturuka muri Uganda, hari n'abaturukaga mu Rwanda bangiwe kwambuka uyu mupaka. Kugeza ubu rero n'ibigo bitwara abagenzi bambukiranya uyu mupaka bakavuga ko bataramenya neza icyo gukora. Umuyobozi wa kampani yitwa Jagwari yakoreraga ingendo zivye Kigali zijya Kampala witwa Vincent Muzungu akaba yabwitangaza amakuru ko kugeza ubu bataramenya niba bashobora gusubukura ingendo, aho yagize ati ntabwo twigeze dutangira kuko turabona amabwiriza nyayo dukwiye kubahiriza. Nyuma y'ifungurwa ry'umupaka habaye ibintu byinshi birimo n'ibya COVID-19, dukeneye no kumenya ibikenewe ku mupaka bigendanye n'iki cyorezo. Umubare w'abaza gushaka imodoka uracyari muto, ndakeka biri guterwa no kuba abantu badafite amakuru ahagije. Abantu baracyakusanya amakuru y'ibikenewe, akaba ari ibyatangajwe n'umuyobozi wa kampani ya Jaguar itwara abagenzi bava i Kigali bajya i Kampala mu gihugu cya Uganda. Mu rwego rwo gukemura iki kibazo, ku itariki ya 31 z'ukwezi kwa Mutarama umwaka w'2022, umuyobozi w'urwego rw'igihugu rushinzwe abinjira n'abasohoka Rinza Nkuranga yakiriye bagenzi be ba Uganda baganira ibiganiro byabereye mu muhezo. Nubwo uyu mupaka wa Gatuna wafunguwe, amakuru yize wagera ku kinyamakuru Igihe nuko mu gihe hatarashyirwaho ingamba zo kwirinda icyorezo cya COVID-19 zashyizweho uzajya ukoreshwa n'imodoka ndetse n'abandi bagenzi bafite impamvu zumvikana nk'uko bisanzwe bigenda ku mipaka ihuza u Rwanda n'ibindi bihugu. Bikavugwa ko abantu bemerewe gukoresha uyu mupaka wa Gatuna ari amakamyo asohoka mu Rwanda n'ayinjira, ndetse n'abandi Abanyarwanda bandi bafite ibyangombwa bibemerera kuruturamo bashaka gutaha. Bivuze ko izindi ngendo zitari ngombwa zitarahabwa rugari kubera amabwiriza yo kwirinda COVID-19. Umuvugizi w'urwego rw'igihugu rushinzwe abinjira n'abasohoka muri Uganda witwa Jacob Siminyo avuga kuri iki kibazo, yagize ati Icyo bivuze nuko ingendo ziri ngombwa arizo zemewe. Dufite amakamyo yabasha kwambuka anyuze ku mupaka wa Mirema n'uwa Cyanika, ndetse n'abaturage bari gutaha nabo bari kwambuka, nabo bari kwambukira kuri uyu mupaka. Abaturage bafite uruhushya rwo gukora mu Rwanda bakoresha iyo mipaka n'ubushobo, ndetse bakaba bashobora no kwambuka bakoresheje umupaka wa Gatuna. Amakuru rero yise bagera mu gitangazamakuru nuko mu minsi iri imbere inzego z'ubuzima za Uganda n'iz'u Rwanda zizahura kugira ngo zishyireho amabwiriza yo kwirinda COVID-19 akwiye kubahirizwa ku bagenzi bashaka kuva muri iki gihugu cya Uganda bajya mu Rwanda, cyangwa bashaka kuva mu Rwanda bajya mu gihugu cya Uganda. Akaba ariyo mabwiriza ategerejwe kugira ngo hamenyekane ndetse hashyirweho n'ingamba zihamye kugira ngo abantu babashe kwambuka. Dore ko kugeza ubu ngubu bamwe mu bantu bakomeje kugenda bagaragaza ko bakeneye cyangwa se bakeneye kumenya amakuru nyayo ku bijyanye no kwambuka uyu mupaka. Mu kiganiro umuvugizi wungirije wa Leta y'u Rwanda ari mukuru arinda yagiranye na televiziyo y'u Rwanda yavuze ko kuba umupaka wa Gatuna ufunguwe ari intambwe itewe mu kuzahura umubano w'ibihugu byombi, ariko yibutsa Abanyarwanda ko bitavuze ijana ku ijana ko ari iherezo ibibazo bajyaga bahura nabyo bambutse. Yagize ati ni inkuru ikwiye gufatwa nkaho ari ibikorwa bitangiye gukorwa, ni ibikorwa bitangiye gushyirwa mu bikorwa kugira ngo ibibazo byari biri hagati bigende bikemuka. Abantu babifate nk'intambwe itewe ariko ntibabifate nkaho ibibazo byahise bivaho. Iki ni ikintu rwose ni nacyo cyo kwitondera, ni nacyo cyo gushishoza, ni nacyo cyo kugenzura cyane cyane noneho hakwiyongeraho ingaruka ndetse n'ikwirakwira ry'icyorezo cya COVID-19. Kimwe no kuyindi mipaka ihuza u Rwanda n'ibindi bihugu no kuri uyu wa Gatuna hazashyirwa uburyo buzafasha abantu gusuzumwa icyorezo cya COVID-19, cyane cyane ko wafunzwe kitaragera ku isi. Umuyobozi w'ishami rishinzwe kurwanya ibyorezo muri RBC Dr. Rwagasore Edison yavuze ko ari icyemezo cyafatiwe abanyura ku mupaka wa Gatuna, kuko ari nako bigenza ku yindi mipaka. Yagize ati hari ingamba zagiye zishyirwaho kandi zagiye zidufasha kugira ngo duhangane n'iki cyorezo, nta na rimwe tuzadohoka kuri izi ngamba. Ku bijyanye n'imipaka nk'uko mubizi na rusumo ko bikorwa, umuntu wese winjiye w'umushoferi arapimwa. Iyo dusanze afite uburwayi bwa COVID hari uburyo tumukurikirananwa na cyangwa se tukamuvura. Rero n'izi ngamba zizakomeza n'igatuna kugira ngo zikurikizwe kugira ngo dushobore guhangana n'icyorezo cya COVID-19. Bakaba ari byatangajwe n'umuyobozi muri RBC aho yavugaga ku ngamba zizakurikizwa mu rwego rwo kwirinda icyorezo ko cyakomeza gukwirakwira. Ngayo nguko rero akaba ari ibyo ugomba kumenya ndetse n'ibyatangajwe aho umupaka wa Gatuna byavuzwe ko wafunguye ku itariki ya 31 z'ukwezi ikwambere umwaka wa 2022. Reka ngushimire cyane ufata umwanya ukagenda ubana natwe muri gahunda z'amakuru atandukanye. Ngusabe niba ari ubwa mbere dukurikiye munsi ya video kandi kuri buto itukura ukore subscribe wiyongere mu muryango mugari w'abana natwe muri gahunda z'amakuru ndetse n'ibindi biganiro bitandukanye tugenza tubagezaho. Amahoro y'Imana n'imigisha bibane namwe.